What's with this?
It's my boyfriend. I'm doing his first. Alright, give me the water.
That is gross. I look like retarded Thor.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God, he's retarded. I'm special Thor.
Oh, God.
I look like I could be, like, the third Powerpuff Girl.
You're making fun of my hair.
I'm making fun of mine. Ugh. Ugh. Why do girls wear makeup?
Makes us look pretty.
Babe, you already look gorgeous. I tell you that every day. You don't need makeup.
You know what kind of sucks? My concealer is all, like, super white.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh my God, I can see the difference in my skin. Like, dark?
Well, this is just...
You.
This is just fake skin, so... This covers up, like... everything. Actually, I think I have a tanner concealer.
Oh, and you can use that for the dark guy?
I'm going to. This isn't concealer. Ow. No one will
see. You just cut my nose with your nail. Don't shove that up my nose. We're not doing the inside. I look like you with a beard.
I've always wanted a beard, babe.
But that's when I was younger, and I was, like, so special. And, like, I sound stupid. And...
Hello.
You never watched them, so you can't even talk.
How do you know?
Because I sent them to you, and you never watched them.
How do you know?
Because you told me. Yeah, you're lying just to save me the hard truth that I'm stupid. My buddy's actually coming back from the north very soon, so maybe we can start doing that again.
You're getting so
I'm a ghost! Ooh!
I feel bad because I'm like uber pale. This looks normal on me and it makes you look so pale.
I look like a skeleton.
Okay. Don't squint though. Relax.
I am relaxed. Ow! It's like punching my eyeball.
Baby.
Yeah, babe, I don't wear makeup. Stop showing off my legs.
Hey, you gotta make it look blend.
Yeah, you're gonna get it all in my stash.
No, it's not in your stash.
Liar.
It's not in your stash.
I just wiped some out.
Because you're talking.
No, I went straight through my stash. I didn't touch anything.
Yeah, you did.
You did.
No, you did.
I don't want that up my nose.
It's supposed to go over there.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it right here.
I already forgot what you've done to me. You started with this, right?
Yeah. Then you cover up the blemishes with this.
You saying that I have a lot of blemishes?
No. I just do it with this. This just goes over that to give it your skin complexion.
My skin complexion is dark.
And I don't use... This on YouTube.
Oh, you ruined my hat! Not even worried about the makeup, just the hat.
Relax.
That is me at a relaxed state. I'm not.
Stop. I won't hit you.
What the f- you fucked up.
Don't, babe.
Don't what? I'm not doing anything.
You opened your eyes.
I'm opening my eyes. I can't help it that I have a ginormous freaking eyeball.
Your eyes are too tiny.
No, they're not.
Compared to all your people.
I could be that one guy from Clockwork Orange. Forget his name. I'm sorry, there's makeup in my face. I don't know what you're doing. Why are you asking me, do you think it's gonna work like this? I don't know.
Are you gonna work like this?
Oh, hell no. You're gonna wash it out of my face. Please? Young hoes, y'all know when the flow is loco. Young B and the ROC. OG, big homie, the one and only. Stick bony, but the pockets are fat like Tony. Soprano, the rock handle like Ben X2. I shake ponies, man, you can't get back. You look so fabulous, babe. You are an article, I do not sing, though. I sling, though. If anything, I bling, yo. Star like Ringo, more like a cruise for wreck. Crazy, bring your whole set. I'm looking up.
You have to look up. You can't.
I'm looking up.
You can't flinch. You can't flinch. Just close up. Trust me?
I'm trusting you with my eyes. Oh, it burns.
It's gonna burn at this.
You shoved that right in my eye.
We keep moving.
I wasn't moving and you shoved it right in my eye.
You are moving. Everything is moving.
Okay, that. This was a horrible idea.
It's really, really funny.
Why did I say you could do this? Ah! Never again.
I forwarded you?
Sure did.
Stop.
My inbox almost crashed.
Stop.
To lunch. Lunch.
You're not helping me.
Todd, I'm thinking you should.
I gotta do Islander, baby.
Can we just not?
What's this?
No, because the looks
messages. I CC'd you on all my replies. But how did you? Red Bull. Red Bull.
Stop pulling away.
It gives you wings. Want me to grab you one on my way back from lunch?
Why is everyone talking about
stop it!
Skip this one.
I can't skip this one. This is like the most important thing. Fearless
new voice. Rolling Stone has pondered this summer's It Girl.
Sex is good, but it's not the best I've ever had. Best sex you've ever had, guy, is in jail. But I've been thinking about reaching out to him.
And the critics agree. Trainwreck is this summer's freshest discovery, with one of the highest scores on Rotten Tomatoes this year. From the producer of Bridesmaids comes Trainwreck.
You totally, like, messed up this July 17th.
No, you messed it up. I don't want it. My eyelashes are dark enough.
Okay.
That's Crash Bandicoot.
This is fun shape. Thank you. Babe.
No, you can't do that. You can't do that. That's bull.
Now we're gonna look together. It's clear. It just makes sense. There we go. We're done. Look at him. Perfection. Can I just do mine? Bye guys! It looks fabulous!